Hi there, Caleb here, and South Calgary Chinese Evangelical Free Church has been here for 25 years, and today we're going to go inside to see what some of the people have to say about their journeys and experiences of this church.
Hi, Caleb.
Hello, hi. We want to ask questions to the members of the church. We want to hear about their experience here in Lampo.
So let's get into it.
See ya.
So one of the questions we're going to be asking them is this. If you had one word to describe our church, what would that be?
Learning.
Our church in one word?
Hang on, I just...
Okay, sure.
Turn off the music, otherwise you have something to...
Oh, that's fine.
But if I need to describe this church with one word, I would say love.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Yeah!
Go! It's recording!
Okay, one word that describes this church, from my experience, it's love. The reason why I said that was my first time came to this church, I was pregnant, I fainted. And I remember the sisters and pastor was so concerned, they look after me, and that's why I'm still here after 25 years, because of love.
Cool.
Thank you.
Same.
Okay, that's good. That's a good word, nothing. Yes.
Lovely.
Yes.
Home.
Spiritual.
Laughter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah!
One Lun.
Family.
Community.
Okay,
done. And yeah. Lâm Thái.
Only one word, right? I think it's a great.
Great?
Yeah, great.
Cool.
Yeah.
Friendly.
Oil.
Good of
that. It's amazing.
Gaunting.
Hung Hao.
Warm.
Camaraderie and family.
I think Lambo is a very beautiful church. A lovely church, lovely people.
Well, my one word to describe this church is Emmanuel.
Family.
Lambo, Gao Sai Wan Lin.
Lambo, we love Lambo, continue to work. Yay!
Lambo is a warm family.
Authentic. And in Cantonese, it's authentic.
It's awesome!
Lambo is a big house.
It's very hot.
Exciting.
Dynamic.
點樣講咧嚇？
冇啊，我頭先話咪開心。係喎，開心。
佢哋啲細路哥好中意講 fun， 但係我哋大人咧就係 warm，
温暖咯嚇，温暖。
Yeah， 温暖。
你講咗未啊？
誒，你唔係錄緊。
Okay， okay。
What am I answering?
What is your most memorable moment of SCC EFC?
And that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. What's my most memorable? Hold on. Memorable moment at SCCFC is when we got the new building and we were raising funds for the new building, and I just saw how the whole church came together, and even us teenagers really got excited about it, and you know, offered our, you know, our allowance and everything to raise enough money for the new building, and then God provided and we got the new building. That was very memorable.
Thank you. Wow, there are some really awesome answers that we got today. And we're really excited for the next 25 years just to see what God has in store for us.
My eyes behold what's beautiful.